Violet Bingley, St. John's nurse, Bow, East London, age 18. As one truck passed, the soldiers inside sang Two Little Girls Blue to my sister and me. We were both in our uniforms. Even today, I still get a lump in my throat when I hear that song.